We now have to decide whether the following statements are true or false. In the first statement, we are given that mass of propensity consume C equals 3 over 4, and at an income level of 100, the induced consumption, in other words, CY, equals 75. Is this true? Let's have a look. How does one calculate it? Well, induced consumption means that part of consumption that's dependent on the level of income. So 3/4 of every rand we're going to spend, so 3/4 times 100 is equal to, well, we can simplify this. 4 go in itself once into 125 times, and 3 times 25 equals 75. In other words, this statement is true. Some of us don't want to work with rational fractions. You can use your calculator. Now, on my calculator, I don't know how yours work, but on my calculator, 3 over 4 equals 0.75 times 100, and that's equal to 75. Again, regardless which method you use, the statement is true. Given mass of propensity consumed of 3 over 4, income level of 100, induced consumption equals 75.